Hello everyone, Junior Secret Super Chef is here. Today's recipe is Almond Oreo Fudge. Let's begin with the recipe. In a pan, add 2 tablespoons butter. Let the butter melt. Add 1 cup condensed milk. Mix everything well. Add 2 tablespoons cocoa powder. Gently mix in the cocoa powder. Make sure there are no lumps. If you want, you can use a whisk. You will notice the consistency becoming thicker. Keep stirring all the while. Once you notice the bottom is starting to stick, switch off the flame. Now, add 2 tablespoons powdered Oreo. We will also add 2 tablespoons slivered roasted almonds. Gently mix everything together. Transfer the contents into your serving dish. Garnish with roasted almonds. Haven't used Oreo chunks as they will get soggy. Enjoy your creamy fudge without going to Lonavala. Thank you for watching my video. Do like and subscribe to my mom's channel. Thank you.